Hey guys, I'm finally back with another hair how-to, and today I want to talk all about preserving your curls. As you guys know, wearing curls is one of my favorite lock styles because they're so fun, it really transforms your hair, it's very versatile, they last for a really long time. I actually just got my hair done on Thursday at the Napstar Salon. I'm very happy with how these curls came out. Annette used like a foam, I don't know what they're called, I guess they're like a foam roller, and she used a lot of really skinny ones, and it just came out so amazing. I usually don't use foam rollers because you can't like walk out of a salon with them, so I had to sit under the dryer for 2 hours, which felt like an eternity, but was definitely worth it. I'm very happy with how it came out, and I got a fresh retwist. If you can see that. Full disclosure, this is not a sponsored video. I'm not being paid to talk about the salon, but I did get my hair done for free. I'm just really happy, and that's why I go there, and that's why I tell you guys about it. So because I love to wear curls, it's always important to actually protect them so that I can make them last as long as possible. As they start to fall, they look really beautiful, but I know that some people have complained that they can't keep their curls for more than a few days, and that tells me that you're not doing something right. So first things first, you have to make sure that you set your curls when your hair is wet. If your hair is not wet, the curls will not set. Oh my gosh, it was not intentional at all. Whatever your method of choice is to curl your locks, you cannot take it out until your hair is absolutely dry, whether that's a foam roller or a pipe cleaner or a lock knot, whatever it is that you're using. If your hair is not dry, the curls will go by. That one didn't work as well at all, but you know what I'm saying. Your hair has to be dry. So you've got two options. You can either leave your curling item of choice in for multiple days to ensure that your hair is dry, or you can sit under a dryer. Whatever you do, wet before, dry after. And then once you've got the curls, the best way to make them last is you have to tie your hair up at night. Now, you should be tying your hair up to begin with because you're gonna lock in moisture and keep your hair from breaking and picking up lint. So there are a few different options available when it comes to tying up your hair, but you really wanna make sure that you're using something that is either silk or satin, because that's what's gonna keep your hair from getting really dry. It's gonna lock in that moisture. The same way that if you might use a silk pillowcase or a satin pillowcase, the difference here is that when you actually tie up your hair, you're gonna squeeze all of those curls together, which is gonna keep them curly and beautiful for as long as possible. There's really no secret to this. I just pile all my hair on top of my head and then wrap it with a scarf. So I guess I should just show you. So I'm starting with a large, oversized, square-shaped scarf, and I just fold it into a triangle and then tie it on my head and make sure that the back is tied into a knot so that it won't slip off. And you can tuck the pieces under or leave them hanging out. Either way works for me. Oh yeah, she's working that scarf. All right, she looking really hot. Oh yeah, she working that scarf. Work that scarf, work that scarf. So this is how I wrap up my hair. As you can see, it's very sexy. Just kidding, actually my head's kind of shaped like the alien. Not that cute. I absolutely love this scarf though. It's got like an Egyptian print on it, and actually my soon-to-be mother-in-law got it for me, so that's another reason that I love it. And it's huge! Patrick doesn't think it's very cute. This is not a very sexy look, but I'm like, whatever, I'm trying to preserve my curls. The other thing that's really important when it comes to preserving your curls and making them last as long as possible is how you tie up your hair when you take a shower. Now, there's only so much you can do after you've had curls for a week. Eventually, they are gonna start to fall. But when you first get them done, you wanna keep them as long as possible. So one option is you can put your hair up into a bun, which is super easy. I usually use like one bobby pin to secure it and keep it out of my face while I'm showering. But then, I'm finally going through my gift basket from Lock Appreciation Day. Check this out. Oh my God. Look at this shower cap, it's so big. I feel like one of the mushrooms from Super Mario Brothers. This thing is out of control and I am so here for it. I absolutely love it. This was in my gift bag. This is an extra large shower cap from mycelestialsouls.com, and apparently they also make slumber bonnets. Now, again, full disclosure, I'm not being paid to tell you about this, but I did get this for free. Now, here's the thing. I go to a lot of events, like a lot of events, and I get bags at every single one of them, and I just don't. I'm not trying to turn my channel into like a full-blown advertising session, but like I actually really like this. I like it because it's like kind of ridiculous and it works. Mamma mia! Oh! Woo! So yeah, those are my tips for preserving your curls. The link to mycelestialsouls.com will be on the screen and in the video description box if you want to check out their shower caps and bonnets, along with a link to the Napstar Salon for these wonderful, amazing curls. So do you have any special tips on preserving your curls? Let me know in the comments below. Don't forget I'm posting videos every Sunday, so make sure to subscribe, and I will see you next week. Bye! As you guys know, I'm obsessed with curly hair. See my pictures and because that's what's gonna keep your hair dry, or not dry. Oh my God. Why did it do that? I don't know what is wrong with me today. I'm so off. There's lots of different ways to curl your hair. This video. I'm having the hardest time today. I think I just have a lot on my mind. I'm really sorry. There's gonna be tons of bloopers for you guys to enjoy.